tumors, and the land may yet live.
Wow, this is actually a nice linear map, so that's cool. All my favorite people walking through the forest. Hope you don't die, cause then I would feel bad. Okay, so it would have been all high.
Sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless.
It's time. Yeah, I'll kill the healer. He's dodgy.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Holy shit. Oh no! Why can't I hit him? Oh, that was a really good dodge. We don't have riposte, no! Finally, Jesus Christ. No! No! Insane.
Destroyed.
Shit. I'm literally so sweaty.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them.
All. No! Is your marked?
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Yeah, okay, all right. Cool, cool, cool.
Injury and disgrace set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
I'm sorry, I didn't get a chance to heal you.
Is often blind to its own peril.
I'm sorry, Ash. Oh no.
Dizzying blow to body and brain.
Uh-oh. Please be calm. Yes. Yes. Stay down. You mean pass?
To a killing blow.
I cracked the sky. Yeah, I mean, we've had a couple terrifying fights, you know? Only mostly terrified. Who needs brandy when you've got false courage? Hey, I like that. I'm sweating. Nope, you're not dead yet. Fuck, no. No moving. Oh no. God, I'm so terrified right now.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Please. Indeed. That's good. No, you just hurt yourself. Why?
A victory. Perhaps a turning point.
I only have 3 food left. So I have to go all the way back. I'm going to have to walk literally all the way back. Oh, wait. Unless there's one in here, which would be awesome. I didn't want to have to go all the way back. So unlucky. I gotta try to kill that madman, but I can't fucking reach him. Oh no. So everybody in the party got to their stress thing and one person died. I would say this is the scariest one so far. Please don't die. No. No. That's the only thing I can do right now.
The wounds
you won't let me heal him.
Can be healed, but never hidden. A tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb.
So, that didn't go very well. I might have to, I'm so close to the end of the mission.
The abyss returns.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Gaze.
Wish I had grape shot. Oh god.
The horror.
Okay. There's literally nothing I can do. Well, Stitch is killing himself. That's cool. Was an unfortunate dodge.
A death denied for now. The light, the promise of safety. From becoming unwound. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory.
Oh my fucking sweet baby Jesus.
Impressive hall, if you value such things. Good fortune and hard work may yet arrest this plague.
Can we just go over what just happened? Let's just take a minute. I ran into the collector and I beat him. I ran into a giant, and I beat him. All of the corpses were at the very end of the map. I feel bad. This is my first time that it's gone poorly, but I really needed the trinket that I get from this, and Zeno, it's a trinket for Zeno. So, I just really wanted that trinket. I guess Zeno really wanted that trinket.